Do you hope to someday get your hand and feet print cemented in this historic forecourt?